What up, guys? I haven't been uploading that many videos because my computer's been screwing up. I've tried to upload in the last 2 days and it ain't been working. I tried to do it on my grandparents' computer. It's not been working. I don't know what the deal is. So I'm going to try to do this little video with my iPhone and see if it uploads just as a tester. Making sure my YouTube channel's not messed up, which I hope it's not. Okay, now I can talk again now that I'm done to accelerate. But anyways, I haven't been able to get that many videos out. I've got 3 on standby waiting to be uploaded at the house. Hopefully they go through. I don't know if they will or not. But in some of those, you'll hear me talking about the same thing, about my whole deal being messed up and not being able to upload. But yeah. They seem to upload on my iPhone a lot faster than they will my computer. That's why I don't use my camera that much anymore, but the last 3 videos I did was with my camera for whatever reason. I just didn't feel like having my phone in my hand because it's kind of big, but at the same time, it's easier to upload videos, a lot easier. Right now, I'm on my way from my grandparents' house. I just loaded up some tires, my 10-ply tires. I'm thinking about having them put back on. Places I want to go, I don't have to worry about flats or anything like that. As you can see there on the back, I can't see how I'm videoing back there, so maybe you saw, maybe you didn't. I'm about to have to accelerate again. But as I was saying in my other video, the one that I didn't get to upload yet, well, I'm actually uploading it as we speak. It's at my house on my computer uploading. I was talking about going in a different direction with my channel. Maybe doing something else instead of... Well, I might still do the truck videos at the same time, but, like, doing something else with my channel. More entertaining or something like that. Whatever I can figure out to do. Probably gonna go in a different direction. Me and my friends have been coming up with ideas to do, like, prank videos or maybe something in that category. Or some kind of entertainment. We don't know yet, though. Maybe fighting videos. Anything in that neighborhood that would be entertaining. Don't really know yet, though. It's the first time we've driving in a while that my ABS lights hasn't came on. As you can see, no ABS lights. Got a little engine light, but that's because my NOx sensors are bad. But other than that, no ABS. I wish it would stay that way, I really do. It's annoying seeing those ABS lights up there. Slow down, or this truck's about to turn.